Flash Mod.
Right, and we are back. Let's jump into the Xenoverse bandwagon. I really hope the servers aren't down. Took forever. I hope this game isn't online only, because if you can't get to the internet, it's just
yep.
I don't think I'm going to be strong enough for that just yet. I'm certainly not strong enough for the GT stuff. So since we've defeated Majin Buu, we're going to take on the Gods arc. Block day, Sony.
That's strange. I don't see any changes in the scroll yet. But then, maybe Dimmergur gave up.
Don't be foolish. I'm assuming you've heard of me? From the Supreme Kai of Time, no doubt.
Yeah, didn't we just fight you before as well?
I have waited 75 million years for this. Are you insane? I'll never give up!
There's no one else strong enough to be a threat to us!
The Trunks just have a major lisp, just there.
Do you really think so?
No! That's horrible! He went to that time period?
Huh? Was that a dangerous era or something?
Ignorance sure is bliss, isn't it? How about I explain it to you? It's the time period when Beerus, the freaking god of destruction, went to Earth!
The god of destruction, Beerus? Is he that powerful?
Lord Beerus!
Yes. Yes, ma'am. Anyway, is this Lord Beerus really strong or something?
Ah, just go and stop him! Quickly, you have to hurry if Lord Beerus turns against us. He'll destroy everything! All of history!
Alright.
What? Is Dimmergur actually that powerful?
Let's do this.
That's kind of a bit bullshit.
Thank you.
Let's go, Goten!
Hey, wait for me, Trunks!
Where is the darn Super Saiyan God?
That's odd.
Beerus, your prediction was predictably wrong.
And I was so looking forward to it.
Too bad. But, of course, it is no surprise.
What does that mean?
My idiotic song and dance seems to have helped calm down Beerus' temper. All we have to do now is simply wait for him to leave.
Oh? Lord Beerus, have you had this dessert they call pudding?
Huh? Pudding, you say?
You there, give me one pudding cup.
No! All pudding for Boo!
Give
That's
it.
One of my favorite scenes. No!
Give it!
No!
Give it, you fool! Give him the pudding!
That was too close.
Here, Lord Beerus. Ah, thank you. Now then.
I'm sorry.
Goten, why didn't you catch it, dude?
Yeah, because you threw it too hard, Trunks. By the way, how'd you do that crazy curveball?
You idiots! Lord Beerus!
This is probably the longest cutscene I think Xenoverse has in the in-game engine.
Now I'm mad!
Yeah, how am I meant to beat the Lord of Destruction? I can barely defeat the two.
Before creation comes destruction.
Oh no! Hurry up! Get him!
You call Boo stupid? Boo make you candy!
This is Lord Beerus. This battle started for the stupidest reason.
This is Earth, right? There are a lot of Namekians.
Good job! You must have done some real damage to Lord Beerus.
If you don't give me my pudding, I'll punish you.
He won't stop! And he's not even fighting at full power!
Goten! Trunks! Become Gotenks right now! We're going to!
Okay! Hey, Catface! Are you seriously throwing a tantrum for some pudding? I'll beat you down so bad! Then maybe you'll learn some manners and stuff!
You Earthlings might eat it all the time. It's utterly delicious.
Pudding! And the name is resplendent in deliciousness.
Shut up!
To defy a god will be punished with a spanking.
Gotenks! You have to go at full power or you'll lose!
Mother is heading towards Lord Beerus! And she... She just got blown back!
How dare you! Hit my Bulma!
Father!
Well, I'm gonna hide him.
No!
Amazing! This power is even bigger than Goku's! Do it, Father! Beat down that so-called God of Destruction!
Whis!
You rang, Lord Beerus?
It seems Super Saiyan God is nothing but a stupid fantasy, like you say. Screw this! I'm destroying Earth and going home!
Wait!
I'll do any more damage.
Super Saiyan God. I have to gather the energies of anyone who has a righteous heart. Everyone, share your strength with me!
Alrighty. save game. Maybe the start.
No. Well, you see, it's different. I can't sense his power level. Something's off.
Congratulations. It seems that you have succeeded.
Really? You became a Super Saiyan God?
You'll find out when we fight. Now, come on. If you're stronger than me, I won't destroy Earth.
Darn it!
Fight without this. Huh? Yes, Goku.
Well, that was quite an interesting display.
I wonder if they have to do the Golden Freezer arc.
Wait, did Lord Beerus seem different just now? You should be careful. Dimikra might try something crazy.
Oh, what the heck is Lord Beerus doing?
How does it feel to become a god?
I never knew this world even existed. I could have never gotten here on my own.
You seem dissatisfied. You don't enjoy the feeling of being a god?
Kind of. I'm happy. But I hate how I couldn't fight Lord Beerus on my own. You know, without help.
That pride will ultimately be your death.
What are you talking about? Vegeta has lots more pride than I do.
And yet, he threw his pride away to protect his friends.
Amazing, right? I really respect him for that.
So you threw your pride away and became a god.
That's right!
Well,
that's
probably
the easiest
quite an
fight.
Display.
Not like in terms of like it being piss easy, but I mean like I probably meant to say more. It's the most comfortable fight in the game. Vegeta almost died.
While fighting as a god, you somehow absorbed its power. You're quite a genius. I'm really impressed.
I'll tell you, you're way too strong for me, Beerus. Hmm?
Time to destroy Earth!
Oh no! He's serious. Deadly serious.
Look, even Beerus has his weaknesses. Now he is my puppet. Now, can you
stop his power? I thought that was kind of bullshit.
Power?
I mean, Beerus is going to be super strong. Almost beyond strong.
Uh-oh.
It's all over!
After everything has been destroyed, Demon God Dimikra shall rule! What? Impossible!
Yeah, I thought Beerus could
be
controlled.
I knew you were there. You see, my friend, I faked being hit by you. Trying to control me? That's blasphemous.
Amazing, Lord Beerus! The tables have turned!
Yeah, I didn't believe it for a fucking
second. Demigra, wasn't it? I guess I'll just destroy you instead.
Yeah, let's do this.
You seem like an evil guy, so I'll enjoy destroying you.
I'll be taking this person to Earth first. Lord Beerus, please be careful not to destroy things unnecessarily.
I don't know about that.
Gotta say, it's reassuring that we have the God of Destruction on our side. Lord Beerus backing us, Demigra won't stand a chance.
Cool. Teaming up with Beerus to take on the main villain of the game.
I believe I can't fight in this form any longer. Oh well, it's no matter. This battle is not even supposed to exist in history. The longer and harder we fight, the larger the distortion in the crack of time will become.
Another thing I find really weird about these enemies is when you fly alongside the AI in the story, it's a Dragon Ball classic.
Very well. My mission is complete.
I'm sorry. What's that?
I really like Lord Beerus. I think he's probably one of my favorite Dragon Ball characters, period. Great addition to the franchise.
All right. I suppose you pass.
Oh, welcome back. Hey, who's that with you? This whole situation with Demigra has been weird, but this is nuts!
Look, it's the Time Nest. It's been a while since I last came here.
Oh, that's so cool. They're part of the main plot.
Oh, they are the Time Patrollers the Supreme Kai of Time hired.
Quite a while, hasn't it?
That ingrate Demigra tried to make a fool of me, so I want to find out where he is.
He's imprisoned in the crack of time. However, I fear he may break out soon.
I see. So he was changing history to create some sort of exit for himself.
Okay, then right when he comes out, I'll destroy him.
No, please don't! Lord Beerus, please! If you fight in this world, this dimension of time would be completely destroyed!
I know, because I'm the God of Destruction.
English voice actor is great.
Oh, yes! I'll make delicious meals for you if you promise me you won't fight here! Cool?
Delicious? No, I'm sorry, but I'm afraid I'll have to pass on that.
Huh?
With all due respect, let us take care of Demigra.
No. He tried to use me. That's unforgivable. Besides, can you even defeat Demigra?
We will definitely win. Please, just give us a chance. The lives of everyone I care about are on the line.
Lord Beerus, considering all things, why not try testing him?
A test? That might be good. Let's see how well you do against Whis and myself.
Yes! Thank you very much!
Lord Beerus, you mean I have to fight too?
Wow, Whis is stronger than Beerus as well, so that's pretty cool.
You did suggest this.
Oh, fine.
Hey! Stop it! You can't do that here! Go, I don't know, just go somewhere else!
You're so selfish. Oh, fine, we'll go. It's been a while since I visited the Time Nest. I'd rather just hang around for a bit.
Now, how about you come talk to me when you're ready?
I love how his whole full title is before his name. Very, I wouldn't say it's Japanese to say, but more like egotistical of him as a god. I don't think I would have to fight. Well, I have no choice. Shall we start? Let me call on Lord Beerus.
So, are you ready?
Oh, you are? Ready then?
Yes! Let's do it!
Whis is my attendant, but also my teacher. How far can you get while fighting both of us?
All right, here we go.
I can't lose this one. Even if my opponent is the god of destruction, no matter how awful the situation is, there's still hope. We can't give up. You, Goku, and everyone else, that's what you taught me.
Spirit Ball!
Now that's impressive. Ha! Give up and surrender.
It's a surprise how well you are doing against us. Delightful. Now, how about we just leave it to them?
I don't know. I never change my mind about anything.
Then what, pray tell, is the point of testing them?
Oh, be quiet. The battle isn't over yet.
Excuse me.
It's kind of weird that I'm doing well.
Now that's impressive. Ha! and surrender!
Disappear for good!
You spice it up a bit next time.
You're both not bad.
So, how did we do on our test?
I'm going home to have a nap before I go out to destroy Demigra. Seems like a good idea. Know what I mean? If someone just so happens to defeat Demigra in the meanwhile, then, so be it.
Huh? Thank you very much.
Let's go home, Whis.
Yes. Lord Beerus will not wake for years once he falls asleep. Assume that you will not be receiving any further help from us.
I kind of was hoping they'd help themselves.
And goodbye.
Having the God of Destruction side would have been really useful.
We're drawing close to the final battle with Demigra. We can't lose against him. Got it? The fate of the world rests entirely in your hands.
Yes.
try to do these main, this main story quest, and then try the GT quest later.
Did you feel that? An evil power. It can be sensed even here. It'll be soon.
He finally escaped. Demigra's back from the crack of time.
It's the revival of the Demon God. This is...
Looks like he's ready to fight, too. Trunks, please take care of Toki-Toki. Help me correct this historic mess.
Where are you going?
I'm going to see what I can do about it. Now, go! Now is the time. We need your power.
Huh. Right, okay. Boss rush. On myself.
Is this a dream? What's going on?
We have been revived from Netherworld. It was hell.
That is interesting. My best guess is that someone has been tinkering around with the Dragon Balls.
The Dragon Balls? Demigra's abusing their power!
I don't know who the heck you're talking about or what sort of scheme he's planning. But obviously, I'm going to do exactly as I please.
And now, I will destroy the Earth and make that Saiyan's face twist in pain.
Love how Kid Bertonian looking like a crazy thing. Kid Boo's spirit was like... What a way to be revived, wasn't it? So... Shouldn't he be getting turned into Firm or Gentleman? To fighting us? Goku,
don't give up!
Goku!
I heard everything from the Supreme Kai of Time! I'll fight with you!
Now, Goku, I was waiting for you.
Oh, this is going to be an awesome fight.
Damn it! You made a fool out of the mighty Frieza!
Frieza's on the ropes! Let's finish things!
Don't underestimate me, because I am the strongest in the universe!
Goku, can you go fight Boo, please? Please tell me. I wish you could whack the balls away, the fighters away, but you can't. I'll put it back. Alright, let's do this.
Are you?
don't know why I keep using it.
Cell's looking pretty rough. Now's our chance!
Lose again? I am perfect Cell! Power, speed, technique, mind, spirit! I am perfect in every way. I am perfect Cell!
Nothing's perfect, Cell! Not even you! You're through now! Die!
Good. Goku, you are dying terribly.
This is great! Seems like even Boo's taking damage! Only a little more!
Something to you.
That energy. This is Dinnerger's magic. He hypnotized Piccolo before. We have to attack them to break the mind control.
Oh shit. I don't have enough health. Okay. Oh, go away.
Thanks a lot.
how they keep teleporting around.
Father, open your eyes! Please! Father, don't let Demacra control you! I know you're stronger than that!
Trunks?
Father! Can you hear me?
I just got Big Bang. Fucking thanks.
Good enough. But we're almost there.
This is insane.
Control is gone?
I'm gonna murder your face! Wahoo!
Okay, so maybe not. Oh boy. Just keep attacking him to be safe.
Insanely difficult. Goku actually did pretty well against Gohan.
Control myself.
Snap out of it, Gohan! Don't let the evil magic control you!
Evil magic? That is so something I can say.
Gohan!
Gohan! Gohan's fighting Demacra's magic! Gohan, keep fighting! Only a little more until you break the spell!
Now this is a true fight! I would totally hug you if that's something I did.
I would totally hug you if that was something I did. It's genius.
Alright, things have finally calmed down. Don't worry about us. I'll get the bad guys, no sweat. And I'll make everything right with the Namekian Dragon Balls. But I'll leave Demigra to you. Don't worry. I'll catch up with you soon.
Goku turning down a chance to fight someone really powerful? Yeah, that'd be the day.
At long last, the hour of my ascension has arrived. I did it! I'm finally free!
Ah!
Welcome back, Time Patroller. It seems you're late. Toki-Toki is in my hands. I'm a new god now. One that controls all of time and all of space. So then, would you like to work for me? You can live like a god. Everything you ever wanted would be yours.
He's just been there 75 million years training. Because if he had, he'd be so powerful.
It's too bad. Seems that your friends do my bidding.
Be careful. You're being controlled by Demigar's magic.
Supreme Kai of Time. I meant ex-Supreme Kai of Time. I believe your services are no longer required at this time.
You menacing fool! Give him back! Toki-Toki isn't yours!
Do you know what happens when you defy a god? Do you? You receive divine retribution!
Yeah, killing Demigra seems like that might be better than the thing
that he's doing. Disappear for God! Yeah!
Disappear for good!
Yeah! Yeah, that move only shoots up Trunks. I don't know if you know that, Kel.
Welcome to the end of the line! Disappear for good!
Okay, that doesn't make any sense. The trunk should have been snapped out. I'll just kick the shit out of the tunnel.
What? You hit your own friends without hesitation. Poor Trunks must be in such pain.
Darn you, Demigra!
It's okay! Just hit me more!
What? Just trying to escape my mind control?
It's to break out of Demigra's magic! Don't worry! I need your help! Just keep it coming!
Shut up! You defiant little ingrate!
Oh, I'm gonna die. Fuck, that was difficult.
Don't get cocky. Soon you'll be my puppet, too!
Tinsu beans? Where?
Your magic won't work anymore. Give it up already!
Cheeky little thing. So, if it's a fight you want, then a fight you'll surely get! You shall now see the power of the Demon God!
Be careful! This power is even greater than before!
And you're next, Supreme Loser. This world now has the only god it needs. You will worship me and despair!
Well,
you're not even worth evaluating, scum.
Where does the fight pick up from? It better not be from when I was fighting Trunks and Demigra. Because if so, that's fucking annoying.
Alright. Things have finally... Don't worry about that. I'll get the bad guys, but I'll leave Demigra...
Welcome.
Okay. I need battle items. Some more capsules. let's go back and kick them in Gray's ass.
Welcome.
Let's kick Jim McGriz's ass.
Hey!
Alright. Things have... Don't worry about us!
Welcome back, Time Patrolling. It seems you're late. Toki-Toki is in my hands. I'm a new god now. One that controls all of time and all of space. So then, would you like to work for me? You can move like a god. Everything you ever wanted would be yours.
Be careful! You're being controlled by Demigra's magic!
Supreme Kai of Time. I'm sorry. I meant ex-Supreme Kai of Time. I believe your services are no longer required at this time.
You menacing fool!
The hell just fucking happened
to me? Toki-Toki isn't yours!
Do you I just lost a shitload of life for no reason. When you defy a god? Do you? You receive divine retribution!
This is fucking driving me insane.
Fuck!
is fucking so frustratingly annoying. Fuck, this is driving me insane.
Spirit Ball!
Hit your own friends without hesitation. Poor Trunks must be in such pain.
Darn you, Timmy girl.
It's okay. Just hit me more.
What? He's trying to escape my mind control?
It's to break out of Demigra's magic. Don't worry. I need your help. Just keep it coming.
Shut up! You defiant little ingrate!
Disappear for good!
Yeah! Spirit Ball!
Uh-oh.
Okay, now for the next Demigra fight.
You shall now see the power of the Demon God!
Be careful! His power is even greater than before!
And you're next, Supreme Loser. This world now has the only god it needs. You will worship me and despair!
Wow, that just took up a shit ton of my life.
I said cool!
Thank you so much.
Goku!
Demigra! Stop this!
Goku! Why won't my godly magic work on you?
I don't know either. It might be, I don't know, that I became a god once. A god like you. Maybe that might be why.
This be it. A super saiyan god. Curses!
Oh wow, Demigra's giving me a hand. Goku, you wanna give me a fucking hand, bruh? In Super Saiyan 3, maybe? Super Saiyan God, even?
We did it! I'm sorry. So, where's Toki Toki?
The jerk Demigra swallowed him. We have to get him out.
How dare you!
Shoot!
Found it! Grab onto me!
How? That's a God King. Goku can't locate God King.
Well, that was quite an interesting display.
I'm just going to quickly return to the time nest and boost my stats, and then we'll jump into the next one. I'm also going to see if Cell has any new powers he can give me. Hopefully his ultimate, which I'm guessing is the like some sort of powered up Kamehameha. Thanks, Sal. That's awesome.
What the?
How can this be? Damn this despicable world! I'll destroy it all!
What are you doing? Are you insane? If you destroy the Time Vault, everything will disappear, gone forever! It means you'll die as well!
Fool, you think I'm not aware of that? After everything is destroyed, I'll make a new history. My history!
She just told you you were.
What do you mean by that? What are you thinking?
Everything! Be gone!
Jim McGraw!
Stop! Ah.
Harry Potter, right? What's gonna happen, Dumbledore?
After everything is destroyed, I'll make a new history. My history!
What? What do you mean by that? What are you thinking?
Why do you
Jim McGraw!
Stop!
Jim McGraw!
Stop! We'll be right back.
are you? What in the world are you? After that, how could you still be alive? I see. You want to interfere, do you? I won't hold back then! With every ounce of my limitless divine power, we'll defeat you! You shall rue the day! I will erase your miserable life from history! When I'm through with you, you will have never existed!
Here comes a dragon.
Namekians should just shut their foolish mouths and hand over their Dragon Balls. No one who has ever witnessed this form has ever escaped alive. And you are no exception! I won't leave a speck behind! I will erase you from this world!
Is he glitched? What the hell? It was interesting. I'm so confused. I think he needs to get patched.
He's
doing fucking nothing.
Impossible! How could anyone resist a demon god's power? Don't make trouble. So, now do you see? You will vanish without a trace, forever forgotten. Now, there's no need to be sad. Your friends will be right behind you. I curse my luck if I win. Challenge me?
What lunacy!
Shatter! Spirit Ball!
Don't make trouble.
Ten Super Saiyan God, you dick.
Hey! Sorry to keep you waiting! That was too far! I was late because finding the power was really hard.
What? You used instant transmission to get here? How?
The time vault is safe, so don't worry. It was really hard work. All right, let's do this!
You kicking some serious ass right here.
Yeah!
don't make trouble.
Good teleport, brother.
Alright, I suppose you pass.
Damn you! Damn you! No!
Fusion. Goku just grabs him on the head.
thank you for all your hard work. Seriously, I can't thank you enough.
If I'm going to stop these bad guys, I need to keep patrolling as long as possible. The main threat has been taken care of. But if you'd like, maybe you could help us from time to time. Thank you, buddy. As far as partners go, I'll tell you, you're the only partner for me.
That sounds nice.
Hey there! Are you interested in a little fight with me? I want to see your power! Show it to me!
That sounds like fun!
Okay, I need to fight Goku. I'll be up soon.
Wait! Don't do it here! If you break the time vault, everything we've just gone through will be for nothing! We don't want that!
Oh, right! Whoopsie daisy!
Game. Who did he do? We'll be right back. Okay, all right.
It seems they defeated Demigrod, Lord Beerus.
Oh, well, guess they didn't need me at all.
Indeed. It certainly wasn't worth staying awake for.
On the contrary, I'm curious about their power. I was actually looking forward to seeing a full display of their skills. Very much so.
Well, in that case, you should be sure not to oversleep next time.
Thank you so much, Goku.
I should thank you instead. I haven't gotten that excited about something in a while.
Okay, come visit me again.
Sure.
It seems as though they've destroyed you, my creation.
Not enough power. I need more. I need more energy.
That's right. We'll leave this place and collect more power. And there we can regroup and try again. But we mustn't give up. We'll be back to exact our revenge upon our transgressors. And I know that next time you will annihilate all of them. Because you are truly my greatest masterpiece, Mira.
To be fair, Toa, you're actually stronger than him.
Soon we'll return to crush those who stood in our way.
Okay, so that was setting up Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. Interesting, okay, well, with... Oh, okay, another cutscene.
Time Patrol candidates! Let's do a little spar.
Really?
This is overdoing it! Well, for the time being, we have to work together.
Okay. All right, that's it. That's the main campaign done. I think I'll fill this gap on the YouTube channel now with probably Doom. I don't know if I'm going to come back and train just to do the GT mission. I'm not a fan of GT anyway. I might. It all really depends if I want to come back and do this. Who knows? I may do this as well. Alright, well, thanks everybody for tuning in and watching the Xenoverse streams. You've had a good day. Oh, hang on. What the hell's in here? I can redo all this. Alright, I can redo all the missions. Okay. That's it. I'll catch everybody later. Thanks for tuning in. I'll see you all.